you know, if we want to have successful companies 20 years from now, clearly we need to change the way we do things and how we do them. And I'm probably more about how we do them. If you think about PepsiCo, you said we're sourcing 27 crops from 60 countries, from tomatoes to peppers to oats to potatoes to oranges. I mean, like really a variety of corn and wheat and everything. You know, for us to be successful, 33% of our gas emissions are from agriculture. So if we want to be a sustainable company contributing to net zero, and we made that commitment to net zero by 2040, we have to change the way we do agriculture.